Darren McCarty, Canadian enforcer to cannabis endorser, presented by Jamie Madrox.
Salute and welcome again, Astronomiconners. February 7th, 8th, and 9th, 2020 approaches. The team is gathering. The Wyndham Garden is preparing for the power play that can only be known as Astronomicon. And we're here to give you some props and some knowledge about the fantastic slate of actors, musicians, sports icons that will be gathering with us all weekend long. This is AstronomiConfidential. I appreciate you tuning in. It's time to lace up your skates, drop the puck, and drop these gloves as AstronomiCon welcomes one of Hockey Town's biggest skating legends and one of their most brutal enforcers, a four-time Stanley Cup champion and one of the toughest men to ever don a Red Wings jersey. From the ice to the broadcast booth to the stage, D-Mac has fought his way to the top of his game every step of the way. AstronomiCon is honored to welcome Detroit's Red Wing legend, the host of Grind Time, right winger to goon guru, Darren D-Mac McCarty. Originally from the great white north of Ontario, Canada, Darren now proudly calls Michigan his home after being embraced as hockey's hero during his time as a Detroit Red Wing. Hockey is life in Canada, so it was no surprise that this tough-as-nails McCarty would parlay his athletic prowess and strong jaw into a long, illustrious professional hockey career. Playing in the Ontario Hockey League as a member of the Belleville Bulls, Darren excelled as a scorer, leader, and fighter. As captain, during the 1991-92 season, McCarty was awarded the Jim Mahone Memorial Trophy as the top-scoring right winger in the OHL. His three-season NHL warm-up, over 188 OHL regular season games, produced 97 goals and over 220 points on 124 assists, all while sitting 470 minutes in the penalty box. His toughness, tenacity, and skill led McCarty to being drafted in the second round of the 1992 NHL entry draft by the then champion stagnant Detroit Red Wings. By the end of 1996-97 season, Hockey Town's 42-year Stanley Cup drought would be quenched with the help of Furious McCarty. Number 25 scored a career-best 19 goals and 42 points that season, as well as the Cup clinching goal during Game 4 of their championship sweep of Philadelphia Flyers, a goal awarded 1998 ESPN ESPY Award for NHL Play of the Year. One of McCarty's most famous moments was the notorious fight night at the Joe. On March 26, 1997, the night of a massive brawl broke out between Red Wings player and their biggest rival, the Colorado Avalanche. A longtime simmering feud between the squads came to a head with number 25 laying out Avalanche right winger Claude Lemieux as revenge for the dirty hit by Lemieux against teammate Chris Draper in the previous season playoff. This incident is considered by many to be the night the championship curse was lifted from the Red Wings. McCarty received zero penalty time in his involvement in the brawl and went on to score the winning overtime goal. Having proven his mental and physical toughness to both teammates and fans alike, Darren was placed on the Red Wings' infamous grind line, a formidable enforcer trio meant to intimidate and grind down their opposition. The Red Wings and McCarty enjoyed their hard-fought success with two more Stanley Cup championships before 2003, and McCarty signing as a free agent to the Calgary Flames in 2005. He would return to the Motor City within 3 years. A lackluster 2006-2007 Flames season in which Darren only appeared in 32 games and for the first time in his career scored 0 points, dismayed and made McCarty confront a possible future without hockey. However, thanks to the encouragement of fellow Red Wings, former grindliner Chris Draper, McCarty would work through his slump in the International Hockey League and would re-sign with his beloved Detroit Red Wings in February 2008, helping them achieve their fourth Stanley Cup victory with Darren on their line. Darren McCarty officially hung up his pro skates for good on December 7, 2009. After 15 seasons on the ice, with his boisterous, no-holds-bar attitude and playing style, he was a natural fit-in for the broadcast booth, debuting as an NHL analyst for the network Versus that same year. He has continued his expert commentary and scathing analysis into the digital realm with his own podcast, Grind Time with Darren McCarty. a weekly broadcast from Radio for One Studios, available on DarrenMcCarty.com, that features guests and discussions about topics ranging from hockey to music to the legalization of cannabis. On the stage, Darren McCarty is an accomplished musician and comedian. He is the lead singer of the hard rock band Grindr and has toured with Darren McCarty's Slapstick Comedy Tour, a unique mixture of personal and professional tales from his life, sure to tickle your funny bone and pull at your heartstrings. Darren McCarty has become one of the leading voices in Michigan's medical cannabis industry. Now he's in pursuit of another championship cup. Not Lord Stanley this time, but the High Times Cannabis Cup. He has formed a collaboration with Pencanna, a Michigan cannabis producer, to broaden education and advocacy for the plant McCarty credits with saving his life. You can also find Darren's signature brand of cannabis products, including CBD, heavy rubs, gummies, and mellowing flower strains, as well as high-dosage THC-infused recreational chocolate bars. Darren McCarty went from frozen ponds to fisticuffs, behind the glass, and took a path exceeded to the place of wisdom. He will forever be known as one of the toughest SOBs to ever skate the line in Hockey Town, and one of its most entertaining adopted sons. And the assembled crowds are ready to give number 25 a hero's welcome this February at Astronomicon. Are you ready to hit the ice? February 7th, 8th, and 9th in Sterling Heights, Michigan, join Detroit's Red Wing legend Darren McCarty at Michigan's most diverse and exciting pop culture experience. Astronomicon. The Wyndham Garden plays referee to the unforgettable weekend of events, concerts, and celebrity guests, including Richard Brake and Bill Mosley from Three from Hell, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles creator Kevin Eastman, and many more. I'll be there. My name's Jamie Madrox, and you can catch me, well, everywhere. And until next time, this has been Astronomic Confidential.
Number 25, Darren McCarty.
Darren McCarty comes back with Neiman on front of him. McCarty draws. McCarty in. McCarty!
Bottom line is the win. That's what it's all about.
What's up, y'all? Darren McCarty, four-time Stanley Cup champion, host of Grind Time with Darren McCarty. And yes, I will be in Sterling Heights February 8th, 2020 for the Astronomicon. Yes, let's twist it up with D-Max. See you there, guys.